Hi, I'm the VH1 Eggman, Vic Dunlop, still, and we're here waking up America. Russia, China, we don't care. Here's a little special treat for you. Tuesday morning, a new video by one of my favorite rising young stars, Grayson Hugh. We'll bring him back from his new album, Blind to Reason. Nice video, Grayson. Thank you very much. It's good to have you here.
Nice to be here.
Yeah.
Nice to be here.
You know what? I explain the video, man. It was an unusual video. I liked it, though.
It was a pretty interesting thing to do. When I got over there, and we did it in London, I walked on the set, and I thought I had gone back in time. They had dinosaurs and parrots flying around.
It's like being a kid again, right?
It was great. Yeah.
Did you help design that set?
No, I had nothing to do with the whole concept. It was the same director, Nick Brandt, that did Talk It Over.
Oh, really? So they
liked what he did. And he just came up with the whole thing.
Well, that's great.
Yeah.
Well, they're getting real creative. You know, I was talking to you before, telling you that my wife turned me on to your music, you know. Mm. And do you get a lot of women liking your sound? Do you?
Yeah, yeah.
That's
absolutely
good, huh?
Oh, it's I definitely
they buy the stuff.
It.
They influence men.
Absolutely.
Thank goodness.
That's right. Right.
Hey, your career's taking off so quickly. How are you handling it? You know?
Well, it's you know, it feels great to be doing what I love to do. And
yeah, how did you get started in it?
I actually met a guy named Michael Baker, who's the producer of the album, in an elevator. in New York at my manager's apartment building. And
you met him in an elevator?
Really, it sounds like a made-up story, yeah. But it actually is true. And
did he recognize you? He heard you before?
He just saw my instrument.
And said, are you a musician?
Started talking and exchanged tapes later on, and then from there he introduced me to RCA.
Isn't that weird how that... Would you tell me what elevator this is so I could go there and maybe he'll help my
It's career? One of those magic elevators, Vic. You don't want to go without an escort.
Yeah, okay.
No.
All right. It's an elevator in the memory tunnel. What? I love the bandanas, man. Is there any just something that you wanted? I love this.
No, I woke up this morning and yeah, it's always available.
Yeah, that's right. I think it's great, man. I think it's great.
Thank you.
I love your music. And
thanks.
How much of your music is poetry? I mean, does it come from poetry first? And
it's,
do you write the poems and then put it to
well,
music?
Well, a lot. Sometimes I write the lyrics first. Other times I just, you know, it happens at the same time.
Did you just ever write poetry and then decide to put music to it later?
I still do quite a bit.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Gosh, it's great because all your music sounds has this poetic verse to it. I think it's wonderful. Man.
Thank you.
It
thank
really
you.
Is. I got your album. I'm going to keep it. Maybe you'll sign it for me later.
Absolutely.
Yeah. That's right.
I'll
then I can buy a record.
On it.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. Give me a little of that coffee. You know what I want to do is take a picture of you. Do you mind?
No.
Okay. I have a celebrity mugshot. Excuse me for crossing over on you. I want to take this picture of you. All right. We'll put this on your celebrity mugshot. Hopefully there's film in it. If not, I'll get one. There you go. It's these Radio Shack ones, you know?
That's it.
All right. Okay. Hey, come on. We got Grayson Hugh here. Come on.
This isn't one of those trick cameras, is it?
I bet it is. We probably got it at that same elevator that you met the producer from. We're going to get some film in it, and I'm going to take a photo in a minute, Grayson. Thanks, man. Hey, that was Grayson Hugh. Keep on keeping on. We'll be back, and when we do, we'll be steering you to Dallas, Texas. Come on, let's go over to... What? Come in!